Nice snowy day here in Connecticut. Got a little bit of snow last night. Favorite part of the day, walking in. Fired up to go make some bases. Chilly, get the fire started. Get that started up. Nothing goes to waste, all the scraps from base making. So we get some nice spruce in there, little trim offs right there of the end of a nice spruce board from Germany. Can't all be a base, so at least it can keep the base makers warm. All right, it's off to a good start, so I'm gonna go fill the humidifiers. Sitting at about 40%, for us that's ideal. Some shops I've heard recently, even on online, recommending 50%. I think that's too high. Check out some of our YouTube videos where I talk about that. It's pumping away. Still got water in it from last night, so I won't have to fill it till later on. All right, that's the start of an Upton base day. Get the building warm, open, get the humidifiers filled, and get ready for business. All right, thanks.